By Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. A very good morning to one and all. First, I would like to wish a very happy Republic Day to all. It's the moment of extreme pleasure to welcome each one of guests of this special day. First, I would like to welcome our honorable chief guest of this today's function, that Mr. Timme Gowda, sir. I welcome you, sir. I extend my warm welcome to Mr. Devendra sir, who is the Vice President of SDMC SV Public School Bairapura. I welcome you, sir. I'd like to welcome none other than the Mr. Girish sir, who is the Founder and Secretary of the SV Public School. I welcome you, sir. I heartily welcome Mr. Mallesh, ex-member of Grama Panchayat and the member of SDMC SV Public School Bairapura. I welcome you, sir. I extend my warm welcome to Mr. Vivek, member of SDMC SV Public School Bairapura. I heartily welcome you, sir. I heartily welcome Mr. Mohan Kumar, member of Grama Panchayat Bairapura. I heartily welcome you, sir. I heartily welcome Mrs. Nalina Girish, SM of SV Public School, Bairapura. I extend my warm welcome to Mr. Sunil, sir, Administrative Officer of this school. I heartily welcome to Mr. Chandrasekhar, BS, Management Community of this school. Teachers, parents and my dear friends to today's function. Thank you.
ರಾಜ್ಯ ದಿನವನ್ನು ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಭಾರತ ಸಂವಿಧಾನ ಜಾರಿಗೆ ಬಂದಂಥ ದಿನವಾದ 1950 ಜನವರಿ 26ರ ಸವಿ ನೆನಪಿಗಾಗಿ ಪ್ರತಿ ವರ್ಷ ಜನವರಿ 26ರಂದು ಗಣರಾಜ್ಯ ದಿನವಾಗಿ ದೇಶಾದ್ಯಂತ ಆಚರಿಸಲಾಗುತ್ತದೆ.
ಯೂನಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಟೆಗ್ರಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ನೇಷನ್ in our Constituent Assembly this 26th day of November 1949 do hereby adopt an act to give to ourselves this constitution. Silent.
Hello everyone, my name is Mokshit Gowda. Today is 26th January. At first I wish you all very Republic Day. This year we are celebrating 75th Republic Day. Republic Day is national festival of our country. Thank you for
respected principal, teacher, parents and my dear friends. My name is Mithun. Today is January 26th. We are celebrating 75th Republic Day of our country. At first I wish you happy Republic Day. Thank you.
I am Yashasvi of 7th standard. I am going to speak a few words about Republic Day. India became a republic on 26th January 1950. Republic Day is celebrated every year on this day. It is celebrated in all cities and towns of the country. Republic Day is celebrated with great pomp and show at New Delhi. It's a large procession is taken out. It starts from Vijay Chowk and ends at Red Fort. The troops of army, a colorful troops marching is organized at the Republic Day. Troops of Army, Air Force and Navy give a grand show of marching. NCC cadets of schools and colleges are also take a part in march. The President of India arrives at the scene of celebration in a decorated coach. Guns are fired in his honor. He takes a salute from the troops of Army, Air Force and Navy. Military strength of India is shown to the public. Many tanks give colorful show of their strength. After that, many airplanes fly on the sky. They shower flower on the people. Rashtrapati Bhavan and all government buildings are illuminated at night with electric bulbs. The celebration of Republic Day shows that India is a great country. We all feel proud of our country. Thank you.
Hello everybody, I am Devi Goda of 1st standard. We are celebrating 75th Republic Day. Republic Day is a national festival of India. We are celebrating this day with great pride and happiness. Thank you.
Honorable Chief Guest and my dear friends, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Republic Day is a national festival of India. The constitution of our country came into force in January 26, 1950. So we celebrate every year as Republic Day.
ಹಾಗೂ ಮುದ್ದು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೂ ಹಾಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೋಷಕರಿಂದವರಿಗೂ ನನ್ನ ಗಣರಾಜ್ಯೋತ್ಸವದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳನ್ನು ಕೋರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ. ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಪ್ರತಿ ವರ್ಷದಾಗೆ ಈ ಸರಿ 75ನೇ ವರ್ಷದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳನ್ನು ಗಣರಾಜ್ಯೋತ್ಸವನ ನಾವು ಕೂಡ ಆಚರಿಸ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ.
ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಾಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಡೇ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟು ಡೆಲಿವರ್ ದ ವೋಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಬಿಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್. ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಶವರ್ ಅವರ್ ಗ್ರಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಆಲ್ಮೈಟಿ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ.